The old-fashioned cellulose paint has been oxidising since 1966, which is why it looks so milky. So we're using a mildly abrasive cream to remove all the dead finish on top of the paint. When she's back to the original signal red, she gets a good polish and a good waxing. A regular waxing will preserve a car's paint by stopping dirt and grime becoming bonded to the paint. A bit more of the car polish on the plastic back window cuts through years of grime, leaving it looking as good as new. If Paul can't sell this, he needs to find another job.
Fellas, that is absolutely beautiful. I can't believe how that's come out. You know what, I can almost see Dave's face in it, which isn't necessarily a good thing.
Looks right, doesn't it?
It does, it looks really, really good. Let's have a look at it. Oh, I'm so chuffed with that.
I doubt there's another Herald in this condition with this provenance outside of a museum.
Lads, I'm absolutely in love with this. You know, I said I don't want it over-restored. We just want to take what's there and make it as good as it can be. And I think we've done that. It's perfect, absolutely perfect.
You see for what it is, there's nothing hidden.
I reckon the crowning glory's got to be that roof, though, isn't it, really?
It looks like brand new, doesn't it? And this is the magic thing, that little Viaback stamping in the back. That's how you know it's an original roof. You can't recreate that. This is going to make top money. Well done, fellas. Well,